Hello friends, here in this video, we will see what is meant by Pascal's law for static fluid. Pascal's law. Now here I'll write the statement of Pascal's law. It states that the pressure or intensity of pressure at a point in a static fluid is same in all directions. So here I have written the statement of Pascal's law. It states that the pressure or intensity of pressure at a point in a static fluid is same in all directions. So here the statement I have marked. Now, if we understand the physical meaning of this statement, for that, if I have an element, if I say that for this triangular element, dx is the horizontal distance, if dy is the vertical distance, and dz is this hypotenuse, then see here the statement of Pascal's law, it is related to directions. So if I have x direction, y direction and z direction, then for the element which I have shown here, over that if fluid pressure is acting or this element is kept inside the fluid, then the pressure exerted, or we can say pressure in all directions, will be same as per Pascal's law. So along x direction we have distance dx, so along this distance dx the pressure that would be acting, it would be, I'll denote it by P suffix x. So this is the pressure along x direction. Next, along y direction, here the pressure is P suffix y, and along z direction, here the pressure, it is P suffix z. Now as per the statement of Pascal's law, the pressure or intensity of pressure at a point in a static fluid is same in all directions. So if I consider along x, along y and along z, all these three values of pressure will be same. So in short, I can write here that mathematically pressure along x direction is equal to pressure along y direction is equal to pressure along z. So from this law, it is very much clear that if we have a body or anything which is kept inside a fluid, then the pressure exerted by the fluid on that element will be same in all directions. That is, the intensity of pressure remains same along x, along y and along z directions. So this is Pascal's law. I hope in this video we have understood what is the meaning of Pascal's law with the explanation part.